don't consider myself to be a particularly ethical person, but I am fair.